how to count the number of weekdays per month. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today, great question sent in by Ronak. Ronak's trying to figure out how many weekdays there are in each month, let's say for the whole year. So there's five Fridays, five Saturdays, five Sundays. First thing, select the whole column where the dates are going to go and change that to long date. So what we're going to do here is we're going to put the dates down the left-hand side. I'm going to create a sequence function, 365 rows, one column, starting from date. Let's go with 2021, comma 1, comma 1. So that's January 1st of 2021. That should generate for me the 365 days. If it's a leap year, of course, use 366. And then the two important functions over here, we're going to ask for the text of A2 in MMMM format. That will spell out the month name for us. And then the text of A2 in DDDD format, like that. Double click to copy that down. All right, almost done. Insert, pivot table. Existing worksheet right here, somewhere in a blank section of the worksheet. Down the left-hand side, we will put months. That goes to the rows area across the top. We'll put weekday. That goes to the columns area. And then I need to get a count in here. I'll just take the date field and drag it to values, and it will count. So in January, five Sundays, but only four Mondays, four Tuesdays, four Wednesdays. Across the bottom, you can see there's 52 of each except 53. So you can see there's 53 Fridays, 52 of everything else. Now, if we would change the year, so we come up here and change from 2021 to 2022, there's a gotcha. You got to be careful because this is a pivot table. It does not automatically recalculate. You have to come in here and on the pivot table analyze tab, click refresh. So you know, in 2022, there's 52 Fridays and 53 Saturdays like that. Great question from Ronak. Appreciate him sending that in. Check out my new book, Mr. Excel 2022, Boosting Excel. All kinds of great tips and tricks in there. Click that I in the top right-hand corner for more information about that. Well, hey, I want to thank Ronak for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.